space head. What's up, guys? It's Joseph 10704 giving you guys another Blu Ray update. Sorry for the horrible camera angle. I don't really have that much time today. I'm very busy, but I wanted to get this video out. So in this month's Blu Ray update, you're gonna have to deal with the horrible camera angle. But that's okay, because next month it won't be like that. So yeah, let's get started. Altogether, I have 22 titles. I'm gonna, name them all, and then I'm going to talk about, some of them. We're going to start off with Iron Man 2, Prince of Persia, The Sands of Time, Robin Hood, Get Him to the Greek, Ghostbusters, Cinderella Man, Kill Bill Volume 1, Kill Bill Volume 2, Crank, it's the first Crank, The Matrix Reloaded, Inside Man, Blow, Stardust, Insomnia, Heat, Trick or Treat, Resident Evil 1, Resident Evil 2, Apocalypse, Resident Evil Extinction, that's the third one, and The Patriot, Transporter 1, and then Transporter 2. So yeah, let me also talk about that most of these movies were, bargains, they're like $7, $8, some of them were maybe $15, but not all of them. The only ones that were a little bit more money than all the other ones in the bottom, the exclusive ones, Iron Man was like $20, Prince of Persia was like $23 and all that, Robin Hood was like $24, Get Him to the Greek was $22, so yeah. But let me talk about some of them that I really enjoyed. The first one is Iron Man 2. I give this whole movie a 5 because it was just amazing. I loved every single parts of this whole movie. It was just amazing. It's filled with features, so if you guys can't see that, it has tons of features. This is not out in the UK yet, so a lot of you UK people were wondering if this was good or not. And you got a lot of my friends like Latley and Sims were asking me if this was really good. Guys, this is amazing. You should just pick this up when it comes out. And Latley, you're lucky because you got an LED TV. And yeah, you're gonna have a blast with this, buddy. It's gonna be amazing. But yeah, I give this whole movie, this whole rating, a 5. For features, I give it a 5. For sound, I give a 5. For picture quality, I give it a 5. For movie, I give at least a 5. It's a good picture. Definitely check this one out. Another one that I liked, which was Prince of Persia. Did the unboxing on this. So yeah, this was really good. I like Jake Gyllenhaal as the Prince of Persia, as Destin. He was really good. And Gemma Anderson was just, she was amazing in this one. She's more of a quiet one, but she had, when she had some roles to attend to, she picked her acting up, and it was just, she played it very, very well. She plays a princess very well. I hope to see, Jake Gyllenhaal and Gemma Anderson, back in the second one, because I hope they don't change the characters, because they really did an outstanding job with this one. I really, really enjoyed this one, and it looks amazing on picture quality, and it's just a great film, and I like it. Definitely check this one out. I give the movie a 4.5, I give the video quality a 4.5, and I give the audio a 5. It's really good. Features is okay. It only has a couple of things on the features, but it's alright. I gave it features at least a 4. It's okay. But yeah, Prince of Persia. Another one which not a lot of people liked, but sadly, I enjoyed thoroughly, and that's Robin Hood. For some reason, everyone, nowadays people are just, I don't know, people are just kind of crazy talk when it comes to movies. Oh, it sucked, it wasn't good, didn't follow the comic. You know what, people, we live in a decade. Get over it. These are what movies are, and if you think they suck, don't watch them. It's plain and simple. They're not forced. Movie people are not forcing you to watch something you don't like, and if you don't like it, then just don't watch it. It's okay, but I find this movie really exciting, and truthfully, this is the second best to the first original one from the Robin Hood, but that's just my opinion. Video quality for this, I think it's a 4.5, and the sound is amazing. It was a boomer, I give the sound a 5, and I give the movie all a 4.5. It was good. I really liked it. It was really, really good. Check it out, rent it, whatever you guys want to do. I definitely say check it out. Don't just let it go by. It was good. It was a good one. And the last one I want to talk about is Get 'Em to the Greek. Get 'Em to the Greek was really, really good. Really, really funny. And surprisingly, the acting was really good, and the video quality was superb, and the sound was really nice as well. So I was really surprised. You know, I definitely recommend buying this, or checking it out, or renting it. I say a rent, because I think it's good. Not a lot of people will like this, but I say this is, out of all the comedies that came out this year, I say this one's the funniest. So far. I mean, if you guys can name another comedy that was funny to you, let me know in the comments below. But I think this was the funniest out of all of them. And I really like Jonah Hill in this one. He was really funny and creative. Same thing with P. Diddy. P. Diddy was really funny in this one as well. I liked it. Overall, it was a great movie. I give the movie at least a 4.5. And I give the audio a 5. And I give the video quality a 5. It was really up there for a comedy. I was surprised at how it looked and how it sounded. It was really good. So, yeah. All the other ones are just, you know, you have Ghostbusters. I'll go through them again. Ghostbusters. Cinderella Man. Kill Bill Volume 1, Kill Bill Volume 2, Crank 1, really good movie, Matrix Reloaded, Inside Man, Blow, it's a really good movie, Stardust, Insomnia, I like that cover, that's a pretty cool cover, Heat, I like that cover too, that's a really good cover too, Trick or Treat, Resident Evil 1, Resident Evil 2, Resident Evil 3, I like this one. The Patriot, I love that cover. Transporter 1, and Transporter 2. So anyways guys, that's my Blu-ray update for this month. Sorry for the shitty camera angle. Promise next month will be better. I got, there's more titles coming out for October. You got The Karate Kid, you got How to Train Your Dragon, you got Splice, the new Nightmare on Elm Street, you got The Exorcist, the Digibook form, there is so much, you got Predators coming out, you got so much, so yeah, all those will be in my hands, supposedly in October, at the end of this month. Anyways guys, thank you for watching my Blu-ray update number 23, hopefully you guys enjoyed this, and I will speak to you guys later, bye bye.